Hello, De Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari. Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Toro nu frau nati. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Oh, Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Sion.
You won't run away this time!
Jesus! evil!
Man! Madman! No, man. Got to get up now.
I've great metal work here.
Oh, Jesus! Definitely time to leave. Do you require a medical assistant? Healing services for all the gods' flock.
Stop this, amigo. I've no quarrel with you.
Get him, Sam!
Better for you.
You won't run away this time!
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta. But the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Where do you think you're going?
To the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue.
All right, this way.
He rips the peaceful fabric of this city in passing and leaves only misery in his way. Let's go.
He's here!
Let's do it.
You belong to them long, Giraffe. Get down, or I'll throw you down.
And roasted in the fiat.
Stay close.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Wait.
Aha! Laju! On him!
One beat! A little discipline more!
The city will feel San Marco, what Il Maestro will descend to.
Shame on you!
Stay at home!
This way.
Say, did you help me fix my dress?
Bella Giovanni!
What a
pleasant surprise!
Looking for a good time?
Those muscles!
Another mercenary, I suppose.
Getting out of here!
Even the little ones were spared. Monster!
Oh, how terribly unfashionable.
Santa Belinda!
I need wine and flesh that's sweeter
still. With a lovely smile. What was that for me? Say,
attention!
Just you, Radani, and my
answer.
Seguimi.
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic.
It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio? I'd like to be rid of his trash. Stop him, ragazzi!
Pauline.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well, and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done. You know what to do.
Si, va bene.
Magic.
Fish!
over this station. What drives men to commit such acts?
You beat the lights of the
Almighty.
Stop, you little
fiend! I have to tell you!
Held captive by the horrid acts of one man! We must all work together to bring about his downfall!
Why are you here? Get down!
You are not allowed up here!
Death comes for you now! Death comes for you now!
Suffer!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Please, enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here. And discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Not you! You think you can escape? Not you! He's there on him!
So I've lost sight of him.
Not you! He's there! On him!
Held captive by the
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
All right, go.
Little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brother in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would do that.
Enough. The bard. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back.
I know.
Guardia!
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity. Stability. Order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo. Ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.